Nehemiah 8 and 6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be Amen. Let the church say Amen. Let the church say Amen. Let the church say Amen. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say Amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say Amen. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen. Oh, thank you, Lord. God has spoken, so let the church say Amen.
Everybody
say Amen.
God
has spoken,
so let the church,
say Amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church say Amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church,
to what his word
say
says.
Let the church
say
Amen.
Amen. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Make this your response
Amen.
To whatever he said.
Amen.
From the healing of your body
Amen.
To the raising of the dead.
Amen.
No matter how you're feeling
Amen.
Or how your world is real.
Don't you get away, baby. was walking around, said I'm black and I'm proud. Also my white brothers said I'm white and I know I'm right. But listen to me, I've got a message for you. Jesus said, before my word shall fail, heaven and earth both shall pass away. He said one more thing. He said, together we'll stand. In the bind, we all got to fall. So what we ought to do right now, church, we ought to get together, catch our brother by the hand, and we ought to walk together. We ought to talk together. Oh, let us walk
together, children.
Walk on,
walk together, children.
Walk on,
walk together, children.
Join
walk
hands.
Together.
Second or another minute, not an hour, another day, but at this moment with my arms outstretched, I need you to make a way as you have done so many times before. Through a window or an open door, I stretch my hands to come rescue me, I need you right away. I need you now, I need you now, I need you now, I need you now. Another minute, not an hour of another day, but Lord, I need you right away. If I never needed you before to show up and restore all of the faith that I left slip while I was yet searching the world for more, the truest friend I have indeed. You're my best friend, I know in need. I stretch my hands to thee. Come rescue me, I need you. Things on my own, the tests and trials that come to make me strong, the feelings of guilt, hurt, shame, and defeat, the ways of trials that beat upon me, but to know, Lord, that in you not another minute, Lord. Can't wait another day, oh.